Hands up. Behind Jesus Christ. Hello, my name is Byron Spinks. We're at Tuckwayan Village, and welcome to our village. We're in a longhouse. The Fraser River, as you know, is full of legends and people that reside and live on a canyon. Today, we'd like to talk about one explorer and one trader that traveled the route back in 1808, in the summer of 1808, Simon Fraser. He joined the Fraser at Fort George, just north in the northern part of our province, and he continued his journey right down to the Pacific Ocean. He spent 5 days in our territory in the Lenape Nation. We first met Simon Fraser in a place called the Stein River, just north of Lytton. And the people greeted him with caution, but with respect, because they weren't quite sure if he was a friend or a foe. But in Simon Fraser's wisdom, he was able to gain the respect of all the indigenous people that he met through trading and through the friendships and that he's developed with the various chiefs and through the various river guides that he met. And Simon Fraser camped overnight in Stein, and he journeyed down to Lytton the next day, and he was greeted by 1,200 Inskapen people, which the chief of the day organized, because it was sort of a novelty to see this explorer coming down the Fraser in a canoe. And he spent a really good time in Lytton, and he continues his journey on down to the Fraser Canyon through Siska, and he arrived in Tuckwayan Village, where 500 other Inskapen people greeted him. But at the same time, the chief from Lytton traveled down to Tuckwayan also to greet him, to show respect for this individual. And along the route, Simon Fraser developed relationships with river guides from the various nations, and they were the ones that informed Simon Fraser of the conditions of the river that lie before him. As you know, Hell's Gate is just north or south of Tuckwayam, and the information that Simon Fraser received led him to believe that it's best to let the canoes go and let them afloat, and let them, and then we would retrieve them south of Hell's Gate. But in the meantime, the Inskapen people had rope ladders along the cliffs of along the Hell's Gate, and that's how Simon Fraser and his crew travels through that treacherous area. But all in all, Simon Fraser treated with respect. He traveled through the canyon in June, and in July he traveled back again to Fort George. And during that time period, he developed many good relationships and good friendships with all the Inskapen people. So with that, we'd like to share those type of stories with you at Tuckwayan Village. And come and join us in 2021. We'll be happy to do that for you. Homo.